Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one time, Corneo, who has decided that a vote is matter than order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aaron!
Bound of the Colosseum. An unspeakable whore, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable!
Enter the Hell House!
Just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgar. Have you ever seen a fight more incredible, more epic? You have not. No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come.
Keep your eyes glued to the action, ladies and gentlemen.
The Cup's final battle begins now! All the battlers join! And already I can tell you this bonus match will die in the book!
And catch! This one's for you!
This one's the text of the match, the newest of the name! But can they handle the horror of the Hell House?
Go on! It's your turn!
Take it over!
Come on, Cloud! Grab yourself, too! Because this show is only getting started!
Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn? Don't catch a cold! Buckle up!
Oh, man, it hurts!
Go on!
Already found this house's major design flaw?
One more shot!
Oh, that color is a set giveaway! The artists are fucking had one too many when he designed this thing!
I got you.
So
deal
that
with that.
Has to hurt, folks! Are these moves even legal?
Everything's fine. Don't catch a cold!
I will find it, Hell House! You're gonna take that lion down!
Buckle up! How's this? stop it!
You're sizing up the competition!
If those walls
might be it.
Just imagine all the nasty things they'd have to say about their opponent!
Don't catch a cold!
What the hell happened to do?
You can do it!
You're done!
Oh, and in the turning turn of the game! The hell house! That ramp will complete enough!
No, not yet.
Ladies and gentlemen,
what is happening?
What the?
Look out!
Stuffed animals are raining from the sky! And so can you die!
One more shot!
Let's do this. Hope you're ready. Lights on now!
That is going on the offensive! But will he be able to put that abominable boat?
I'll put you on ice.
they stay out!
Get fired up!
Can you hear that, Victor? Aaron fans are not happy!
Keep it together.
Come on, you can do it.
Duty calls.
We have a special guest that wants to kick things up a notch. But don't get too close. You can't handle hit. Feel that raging fire! What do you think, folks? Can the Hell House weather the inferno?
Animals are available at the Coliseum gift shop. The perfect present for friends and family. Available only while the blind last black bag.
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So, Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
You're here. Good. I have everything I need to get started. Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I've heard a few stories about you helping out the people of Sector 5. If you don't mind me saying so, though, you could be doing a little bit more. The rule of karma is highly respected in the slums. A somewhat decent person deserves a somewhat decent dress. But really, let's not kid ourselves. Corneo's not even gonna look at what she's wearing. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready? All right then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation. Far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me think. There ought to be things you can only do without your friend. Now's your chance to get out and have some fun. I can tell you're already beginning to feel at home here. Though being so new to it, I assumed you still wouldn't know how to enjoy yourself properly. So I went and had a chat with Sam. He said he'd be happy to help you out.
Hey, no one asked you to do that.
But there's so much you don't know. This is the perfect opportunity for you to learn the ways of the world and man the hell up. And that's enough of that. Eric, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch. Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Peek, and I'll poke out your eyes.